seen so many wrecks. Maybe they had souls, too.
What are you talking about? Pull yourself together, Lago. My patience is wearing thin.
A man my age holds certain beliefs.
How about now? Is it working? Yes, I have watched it. You better bring back the Mima. Ooh. We're here tonight to play Blood Machines from VPin Workshop. The first original, but not the last. Let's play some.
So if you're not aware, this was released yesterday, and I hit the wrong button. There's a link for you, so you can grab your own copy. Hopefully you can play better than I have. Thanks, Astro. I like your butt, too. I'm not revealing my secrets, Jared. But maybe. I care that much about this original release. The lengths I go to make you laugh, make my kids and wife laugh too, so. I tried very hard to follow the story. I was interested, but they kept taking concepts and then leaving them to hang. I don't want to spoil anything for anybody. There's a lot of boobs in the movie, but they literally just left concepts and then started another story over here in an ancillary way. I enjoy that, actually. But interact with the table more. And these modes and the lighting are just wonderful. That was my fault. Gun loaded back up.
Let the bolt.
We can do that. I'll get there. Oh, I feel so much better. How about you?
You feel better?
Sorry for the spoilers. Try not to be too rough on me.
Skills.
Be gentle with me. Unlike this table.
No, Captain.
I discreetly covered the boobs. Smart. Thought I, oh no.
Look,
Heart of Steel wants the pop bumpers. Luckily. Ah! One? Really? Back up there. One. Every other time, it just pops around in there like crazy. But when I need it, then I think I've got a heart of steel. Nope. Gosh darn it. It's weak. You guys should watch Frisco. He's much better at this than I am. But I did get 3 modes completed last night. I was proud of that. Alright, mode time. Hello, Dark Phoenix. Welcome.
Entering Transphaser.
There's one. Ah. Oh. Oh. DX, 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 DX.
Mission failure.
But first, the annoying. Lovely. It's kind of a movie, but it's in 3 parts. When it was first produced, it was on Shudder, and it was 3 parts. All told, it's, I don't know, probably 40 to 60 minutes total. Great special effects. Not so good acting. It's okay. Ambitious story, but hard to follow, and it kind of pissed me off at the end because I wanted to figure out what they were trying to tell me and I couldn't. But you know, it's worth catching if you happen to see it. I wouldn't, if you're gonna put your money anywhere, put it into the soundtrack and add it to the table. Because you have that option, and it's like $5 or $6 US. But then you get all this music you're hearing behind me. Normally you just hear the table sounds and not the soundtrack behind it. Yeah. I mean, it's got boobs and all. I'm just playing that up for you guys, but it's not a horn dog movie. Tries to take itself seriously. It's an interesting story. I don't want to ruin it for you, but it involves machines and humans. There's one or two good actors in it. But I found the story itself kind of desperate. And hard to follow. Didn't really combine its segments together really well. And hard as crap to get the message they were trying to send. Alright, we're on hard as steel, so we need 16 more bumpers. And we got a multi-ball. Currently on Corey multi-ball. There's too much going on at once. If I can. Did I finish Heart of Steel? I did. Much better game. Die.
So I see multiple already.
Ooh. And we're close to Tracy multi-ball. Start a mission. I'll catch up on chat in a sec. That was malarkey. So, this has been Blood Machines. I didn't notice that turning off my light screwed up my background, but I have to go take care of a family issue before I start in 25 minutes with an FX3 tournament back here. Thank you for joining us tonight, but before you leave, I need to introduce you to the end. So, give me one moment. I'll be right back.